and Gwen told me Kevin asked her to.
Rook, stop it!
Stop what, Ben?
Please, Rook, stop acting like I'm still here!
Today marks the one-year anniversary of the 17-year-old Ben Tennyson's death. He was found with his skull cracked open, his ribs cut out, and his left arm cut off, and he had 10 stab wounds in his guts. When his parents, Carl and Sandra Tennyson, found out he was killed, they both broke down. His cousin and her lover, Kevin and Gwen Levin, found out and never forgive themselves for letting him go out alone. His grandpa, Max Tennyson, hasn't forgive himself for letting his 17-year-old grandson go out and save the universe. He hates himself for his grandson's death.